So we are very, very honored and happy to be here to have this wonderful opportunity to share one of our most important spiritual arts of the mandala sand painting of the Buddha, Manjushri. So Buddha, who is the embodiment of these, the wisdom. And so in order to start this, you know, the mandala sand painting of the Buddha Manjushri for the wisdom, so we are going to start this opening ceremony first. So where the monks are going to perform the three principal prayers first, and then thereby the starting the actual the opening ceremony, first by the examining the site of the mandala first, and also the taking permission from the, you know, not only the local authorities, but also, and so this, the site of the mandala, this place, this space is also shared with the invisible being. So that's how we are going to take, you know, permission from through sounds and meditation and so on and so forth. And then they are going to, you know, performing the removal of the obstacles while we, you know, creating the mandala sand paintings, and also make a conducive place for the purpose of the creation of mandala sand paintings. And so this opening ceremony actually normally takes, you know, 25-30 minutes for the whole the opening ceremonies. And then after the opening ceremony, so then the monks are going to do the drawing the actual blueprint for the mandala for the few hours, as strictly observed in the textbook, since they got full training at the monastic universities, and through their memory, so they are going to draw the actual blueprint for the mandala for, you know, a few hours. And once they finish with this, you know, the blueprint for the design for the mandalas, then they are going to start pouring sand onto the design, like the millions of grains of sand will be, you know, pour onto this table to create the mandala sand painting for the wisdoms or Buddha Manjushris. And so we will be here till Friday. So Friday is last day. So we are having like the 4 or 5 days to complete this mandala sand paintings of the Buddha Manjushris. And I hope you will enjoy this first by the opening ceremonies. And also tomorrow going, you know, onwards. So we are, you know, scheduled to have, you know, creating the mandala sand painting from the 10 o'clock in the morning to the 10 to 6 every day here. And then you will also participate for viewing this progression of the mandalas as, you know, we are going to, you know, create here. So I, on the behalf of the monasteries and the group, thank you very much for participating here for the opening ceremony. And thank you very much for the director of this beautiful the university here, the art, and so the Mr. Jason Coward, and who organizes and supporting this group, this program here. And thank you very much for everyone. Thank you. Thank you.
Sure. Sonya Junda the Bijar was Sonya Divana Jana the Junda Jana Ja.
Oh, Ooh.
Oh,